Alexa, both your kids are about to go off to college. I still remember when you graduated. It seems like just yesterday. Pay attention, or you'll miss it.
How many times in life do we question what God is doing? God's plans for us don't always look like we think they should. But questioning doesn't mean that we failed as his followers.
How amazing is Nathan and Beau together out there?
Our boys are going to take us all the way to the championship.
We caught Beau drinking at a party. He wasn't arrested, but now my husband doesn't think he should get away with it.
Everyone will hate me. They'll know it was you who made me tell them.
What's there to talk about?
Our responsibility as parents?
Look, if you believe in God, then you have to tell the truth.
No, you are still a part of this team. You got caught, Beau, and there are consequences. You can let those consequences define you, or you can let God define you.
Oh, Alexa, I just feel like you have God in such a small box.
You're making me feel like I'm not good enough.
Sorry, I'm not as perfect as you. Not everybody has all the answers all the time.
It's okay to be angry. We can even be angry at God.
Good, because I am.
You know, in life you can have all the answers and not really know the problem. I'm learning that God created me just to be his child, and that is enough.